A lot of time we think, in a way, as a physician, in the beginning, I start thinking, oh, I need to fix this. But then I realize that as I'm talking to my patient, I need to think in a different way. I'm not able to fix this. And my patient realized that. They realized that I'm unable to fix it. But the fact that you are able to sit there and listen to them and being able to empathize, that made a big difference. Being able to, like having their voice heard, is something that is very important. The other thing that we try to do with the psychosocial team and the psychosocial support, we try to also sometimes use some psychotherapeutic intervention to help them cope with the stress that may come up from the cancer. Being able to work with young adults for some time, we were able to understand some of their struggle and some of the concerns that they go through. So when we're talking to young adults, a lot of times we tell them about our experience with the other clients and how did that go. And they find this to be very helpful in terms of knowing that how other patients were able to cope with the stress, how other patient was able to handle different problems.